This is Stacy, your hostess here at the Club Cabana. And I hope everyone is doing absolutely wonderful out there. And what I'd like for you to do now is sit back, enjoy your cold beverage, and welcome to the stage, the one and only.
Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back in the Lab-RAT-ory. It's Tuesday and we've been sick most of the weekend, so we didn't get to do much, but we still did come in here and do a little bit of assembly and stuff like that. We got the wheels on the chassis, as you can see there. We just wanted to have it already set because we are in fact coming back and adding some more subtle details along the way, a little bit of a little bit of rust here and there, a little bit of a fade in terms of the roof here. So we're working on the let me center it here so you could see it a lot better. Really like the way the truck is looking with the wheels and the white walls and all of that good stuff. So we're really delighted. So we are, I was going to show you, we've got a little pallet here, one of these plastic pallets I get. They're really cheap. You can get 24 for like $5 or $6, something like that. So we're coming in and we are doing some of this subtle work. So I'll show you some of that. Coming in with these color pencils, and again, it's hard to see initially, right? Because at this point, I'm sort of connecting the dots here, right? Adding a little bit of this color. I don't know exactly what this color is, but it looks kind of yellow ochre to me, right? So we come in and then with the orange, maybe I add a few little highlights here and there, right? Just to, and I'm at this point, I'm not really worried about making mistakes, any kind of line. I mean, there's no real way you can make a mistake here. I'm just using the tip. And then we're gonna come in, and this is alcohol. I've been using alcohol in part because it dries pretty fast. And then I spray a little bit on there, get the brush moist, and then come in and just tap it, right, where you've added the color. And then if you want, you can add the streaks. So it's, you know, it's very subtle. You could also, once you have it on the brush, you could also put it elsewhere, right? Let me see if I can show you how we and this is a quick way of adding subtlety and interest to the model. Let's see if we can get some of this color on the edge here. The alcohol dries pretty fast. We've already added some to those corners, right? Then you can come back in with a little bit of gray, right? And there, once the alcohol is moist, it really absorbs it. But again, with the brush, you can dilute it, right? And it's just a matter of adding these spots. I think you could see some of it there along the way. So it's pretty cool, and once you get into it, I think once you get into the zone, you could very quickly lose track of time, and next thing you know, it's like it's dinner time because you've been having quite a blast doing some of this, and it's just fun. Sometimes the pencil runs away from you and you add a scratch, and for all you know, it'll be a well-placed scratch. Not a big deal. So, and you know, the idea here is how much are you going to add? Well, it's up to your own taste, and it's up to you, how much you you decide to add on there to put on. Again, subtlety is the way to go. I add, see, that's too bright, so we come back in and just subdue the color a little bit, add it to the edges, and it's just a lot of fun. And you can do it with any color working already on the color palette that you have. We're just having a blast doing this. All right, my friends, there'll be more Cranky Show coming up. Stay tuned in. We are going to start working probably on the interior and the engine and all of that. See if we can get this one done. Stay tuned in.